A man wanted for threatening to kill his girlfriend and two kids last week because she woke him up late for work is now in jail. 35-year-old Jorge Martinez was arrested after being recognized at a Las Cruces convenience store. The victim told Doña Ana County deputies Martinez slapped her, threatened to kill their 3-month-old son, and cut her 3-year-old daughter's throat. Martinez is now charged with false imprisonment and battery against a household member.